Good morning and welcome to another lesson. I hope you had a wonderful weekend and a very special Mother's Day. I can't wait to hear all about it during our circle time tomorrow. I hope you enjoyed your circle time with Miss Lopez today, and I can't wait to hear about how that went as well on tomorrow's circle time. All right, this morning I wonder who can guess what's we're learning about today. Can you think of anything that we might be learning about today? The alphabet. Oh, that's a good guess. And what are we learning specifically about the alphabet? The animal alphabet. Fantastic. Now, who can remember what was the animal we learned about last time? Seal, very good. And we learned all about how the seal lives on land and in the sea. And all they like to do is eat, play, and sleep. Wasn't that a fantastic life? I know, we're missing out. So what we're going to do today is find out about a new animal and about a new letter sound that comes after how can we find out what comes after Well, let's sing our alphabet and find out. Ah, ah, ah. Ba, ba, ba. K, k, k. Da, da, da. Eh, eh, eh. G, g, g. Ha, ha, ha. Eh, eh, eh. J, j, j. K, 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 l, l, m, m, n, n, a, 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 p, 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 qu, 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 r, r, s, s. What comes after s? T, t. Very good! The t, t sound. Fantastic! And in that picture, we have a picture of a train. Fantastic. So we know train begins with t. What else begins with t? Oh, yes. A tiger. Very good. And what else begins with t? Tomato. Very good. Tomato, tomato. Okay, fantastic. One more thing. Anything else? An animal. Another animal that begins with turtle. I wonder if turtle is our animal we're learning about. Well, the only way we can find out if turtle is the animal we're learning about is to go through our animal alphabet. Are you ready? Let's go. Ah, ah, alligator. Bear, cat, duck, elephant, fish, gorilla, horse. Iguana, jellyfish, kangaroo, ladybug, mouse, remember we're going to put our tongue to the top of our mouth and we're going to say night owl. Octopus. Penguin. Quail. Rabbit. Seal, I wonder what's going to come after seal. We know it's a t sound. Is it tiger or is it turtle? Let's see. It is turtle. Very good. It's a turtle. Now, do you know anything about a turtle? You do? Well, where do they live? Do you know there's a difference between a turtle and a tortoise? What's the difference? Very good. One lives on land and one lives in the sea. So the turtle one lives in the sea, a sea turtle. Now, have you ever seen a sea turtle before? You should, because we have a lot of them around Barbados. Yes, they love our island. And they love to go swimming, and some of them actually come on land. Do you know that? Well, I'm going to stop here. I want you to think about some questions that I'm going to ask you when you watch the video, and you're going to come back and tell me. First question, what do turtles eat? Second question, which turtles come onto land? And the third question, what colors are the turtles? Where do they eat? Which turtles come on land? And what colors are they? Okay, so you can pause me here, watch the video link, and come back and tell me these answers. Did you like that video we just watched? Very good. Yes, I liked it too. Now tell me, I have three questions for you. Who can tell me what they are? Which turtles came on land? Good job. The mummy turtles came on land to lay their eggs. Very good. And they made a big hole for the eggs and they covered them over. And then you had to, she went back into the water and she left them there to hatch. And then the baby turtles, weren't they so small and so cute? They found their way back into the water. That's amazing. Yes. Okay, so that was one question. What's the next question? The next question was, what do they eat? Oh, yes, turtles can eat anything. But unfortunately, the turtles think that sometimes plastic bags are jellyfish. And that's not good, because are we supposed to eat plastic bags? No, no, no. That's going to hurt our tummies and it's going to make us sick and we can choke on it. So that's not a good idea. So that's why they should not eat the plastic bags, and we need to not put our plastic bags outside. We need to put it in the garbage. Okay? Keep it safe. And the third thing was, what colors are the turtles? Yes, they were brown. They had red and orange spots. And they had some darker brown or black spots. Beautiful. Beautiful. One last question. Did the turtles walk in the sea like how they walk on land? What did they do? They swam. Yes, they swam. And they can swim very fast. I'm talking from experience. I have seen turtles that were far away from me, and then all of a sudden, they were by my face. I screamed and ran and swam away. Yes, they swim very, very fast. So I wonder, can you, those that have a bathtub or a pool, can you go into the pool or the bathtub and pretend that you are a turtle? And I want to see you swimming just like a turtle, using all four, your two arms and your two legs, to swim just like how a turtle does. All right, great job. Now to finish off our lesson, we're going to color our turtle in the colors that we saw before. So dark brown, light brown, orange or red spots. And then we're going to make our t letter in black construction paper. Someone's having a party next door. All right, so that was the end of our session, and I hope that you enjoyed this lesson all about learning about our turtle. So, for the last time, we are going to sing our animal alphabet, and we're going to finish on T. Let's go. Alligator. Bear. Cat. Oopsie. Duck. Elephant. Fish. Gorilla. Horse. Iguana. Jellyfish. Kangaroo. Ladybug. Mouse. Night owl. Octopus. Penguin. Quail. Rabbit. Seal. And the last one, turtle. I wonder what letter and animal we are going to learn about next. Have a great day, and I'll see you tomorrow. Bye.